Hey there! For justice!
Oh, it's just Spain here, huh? It's Chilling Rain.
That's it?
That's it. One of the ones that are actually useful right now. Yeah, I wonder why. Does ad blocker still work on Facebook? Does ad blocker still work on Facebook?
I have ad blocker on Facebook.
That's
the thing. So, you know,
I've
been noticing
on my phone.
Ah, okay.
Hey
Aaron, I can. Don't know why you like Aaron, I can, but okay. Different sets.
Man, I am starving! Oh, that really hits the spot!
Don't pay attention to that. I kinda want that drum break though.
Oh, you're playing.
Wait a fucking minute. Wait, how much HP did they just give me?
What?
Holy f- oh my god!
Wait,
let me go
on the screen. What?
Yo!
Hold on.
Okay, pay attention to the HP.
Good lord!
It fucking doubled it, what?
It doubled it, what the hell?
I guess that's why the HP boost, I guess that's why the acquired style is fucking 90 something. How much is this increase in my... Not much.
This one
seems good. Actually, what's the drop rate one? Oh, it's the hat. Okay. Doubling that one guy's HP just gives me a lot of stuff to work with now. Actually, yeah. Yeah, thanks to that, I could actually put my HP down, put my level down to 10 and just get 17% drop rate. I just hope I don't regret it later. I probably will somehow. One more thing. Okay.
Let's have a look.
Times 85 drop rate. Let's go.
Time for a beatdown.
God, I love that so much.
We've got this in the bag. An adequate performance.
That's the legacy plus.
Nice one, now, girl.
Bye.
Sucker, thanks for that.
I didn't even see anything. Awkward moment here. Where's the last one at?
Let's have a look.
Oh, it's over here. There we go.
Is that cool or what?
Yeah, to use something else.
Why did he? He was winning.
Oh, I gotta use this stupid ass pin. God damn it!
Seriously, why do people concede when they're winning?
Let's do it to it, yo. Question is, do you think they think they're actually winning?
I was literally moving because I wasn't doing the stuff I needed. That was sick. He had a Charizard that could literally wipe out my board. So long as he had an energy for it. That's why I didn't have an energy hit.
There, you just pieced it together yourself, Malcolm.
But at that point, it's just... You can make it a guess that I might have something. If I actually have something, this is going to go off. I'm going to play this. Maybe it's just me, but I would probably stick around.
Look at that!
gold star.
Ooh, am I actually have enough to go to get another theme deck? I don't have enough to get a theme deck once I get this one. Wow! He freaking... He conceded right at... He conceded at the coin flip. What the fuck?
Seriously?
I don't know.
What you say?
And there it goes. A swarm of swords. And it's a Z. Okay, it's another ZR I can probably use. No, it's a ZR. Fuck. Let's see how this looks, I guess. Where is it? Where the heck is it? I should probably get around to using that. Wait a minute, hold on, what the fuck? I know they all do that. Where the heck did this pin go? I know it's a goddamn ZR. Where the heck is it? ZR or ZL? Where did it go? Oh, here it is. I'm just stupid. Wait, what? It goes to everything? Twenty successful hits. What? I'll test it out. It seems interesting, but it lasts for like 1.2 seconds.
Let's have a look.
Which is kind of iffy in my eyes. You know, maybe it might actually be decent.
I'm all set. It's go time.
Man, I gotta hold both fucking R shoulder buttons for this.
This punks is done for.
Keep it going!
Kaboom!
Yeah, time to use my true power.
What you been waiting for?
Yeah! Yeah!
I'm doing my job.
Nice!
It's okay so far.
Okay, we got this.
Okay. Alright, I'm making us choose again. So we either go to 10-4 or this. I kinda wish we could go to Tippy Toes Hall though. Can we go there? Or is it blocked off? It's blocked off, god damn it. Wait, this thing wants us to get 20k points, what? Actually, did I buy three? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I bought three things from there.
Hey there, dude. Fight the power.
Gotta give me some more canned air.
Hey there.
What? Oh, okay. I guess that's a thing, no? Hey, what the hell am I doing again? I gotta keep going back and just do it again.
Hey there.
Man, oh, that really hits the spot. That's it, yo. Set that really hits the spot.
Keep eating healthy.
All right. I got the requirements for literally everything right now, except for this. Yeah, we gotta eat some more of those, actually. Who's using X right now? Oh, she's using X. She could be a fucking clown now, let's go. Okay, what do I need for this? No, nothing. Nothing. Basically, select your target. Could go after the pure hearts or the fucking beauties. Any of those guys. That's how it goes. Using the Charizard one, right?
Yeah.
Yep. It's that and people, or some people are tired of seeing it. Because essentially it boils down to setting up before you. If they can do that, they can win. If they can't, it's just concede. Because that's how theme decks work. Yeah, it's even more so in the mirror match.
Greetings.
Anyway, I'm about to go and pick up this thing and I'll be back.
Naga, I have him up as I have him at 100. Okay, now he's at 200.
I'm literally trying to be quiet.
I could probably use this actually. Ooh. Another PP accessory.
Thank you kindly.
Wow.
Oh yeah, I gotta save money for these. For these two. God fucking damn it. Where are they? The other direction?
What are they doing that shit on fire?
You already got the second one, right? The one with the crumbs in it. Yeah, the one I beat you with. That one's actually another good one. It's more of a consistency kind of thing. Yeah. Chopper the beat. Mental fucking might.
That shit is trash. Absolute garbage. Why is that still a...
Ready? Galaxy Brain!
Here's the thing. It's not even a usable trainer challenge, which is so...
Let's do it to it, yo!
It'd probably be better if it did. Was how is it just better at it?
I can't see anything. Okay. And he's dead. So far, Vertica, that pain, it's alright. Wasn't I invited?
Indeed.
Hey, punk.
Yep.
This through.
Alright, back to regularly scheduled programming.
Huh?
Oh, that's a new face. Esther, I'm saving every face this guy makes because it's so good. Please don't fucking do this. I'm sending my friend every single one of these pictures this guy makes.
Get out of here!
More generic voice.
I can do this.
Actually, can I do this on hard mode? Probably could.
Oh, this is gonna be easy. Exquisite timing. We got this. Bombs are going pretty well.
I suppose.
Hey, not bad. Just keep your eyes on me.
Sucker, turn up the volume, yo.
Let's keep it going.
The new chapter of Electro waits.
Squirt big on that one.
I'm gonna make an attempt on hard mode. Who knows? This might actually be a way to get more points.
I'm all set. It's go time.
Let's bring the pain, yo.
unnecessary, but he's down. Well, I'll be. They actually dropped something good. I better do plenty of those guys. Now let me say before some stupid crap happens, which I bet will happen.
I guess I could go a round or two.
Time for a beatdown. Who's up first?
Wait, I get HP for doing that? It's literally a ring, what do you mean? Off my porch. Does not evolve, but I guess.
Welcome.
I might actually get this for Reed. How much does this need? 130, Jesus. Won't have it for a while though.
Gotta focus.
That's a blue guy here actually. Nah, I fucking ran away. What the fuck? Eh, whatever.
Alright! Who wants a piece of crap?
I think we've got this.
Ain't no stop us now! Nice!
Nice!
Let's go, girls!
Sucker! got your suit, Penny.
Alley four!
Yeah! Did I do that, Eddie?
You sure did.
That was a decisive victory indeed.
There's more where that came from.
The boss.
I guess I could go a round or two. Just be careful.
Great job!
Yeah. Nailed it!
Let's keep it going!
Let's end this!
Whoa, let's go!
Anything for Rindo!
Nice work!
Right!
There!
Feel the burn!
Give me all your shit!
Hey! Now then!
Agreed.
Right.
I.
Rindo.
Split up into two? I can see bullshit happening a mile away. Fuck it, let's go.
Is that so?
Poor hits! Poor hearts. Okay. This is gonna be fun. That means I gotta redo my shit.
You're shaking the hands of every
Yeah, how do we change decks? Generous, the ingenious. The bomb is still pretty good. Wait, what? This is fucking jank then. What the fuck? Then what can I use? Is it the fact that I'm using someone else's shit is that I can't do anything else? There's only restaurants here, so... don't tell me they're doing it right now. No, it's fruit bat. There's two here, god damn it. But still, first, let's go over here.
Hello, welcome
to Coney Coney.
How about this?
I simply adore it.
Leaving so soon?
What a shame.
Okay, I can do this.
Let's bring the pain, yo.
Yeah, it's not any easier. Get all my HP just by hitting things with this. It's just hilarious. I wish I could auto attack it somehow, but oh well. I love this bomb so much.
Not too shabby.
Wait a minute. Okay, making sure I'm on normal mode.
Get in my way and get shredded, yo!
Awkward as fuck. Four of them this time. And away you go.
What?
way and get shredded, yo!
We've got this in the bag.
How'd he have to be spread out? Oh my god. This is gonna be annoying as hell. Of course he's on fucking 1 HP. Prepare to lose.
You got a lot of nerve taking me on, yo.
Okay, you got this.
Follow me, yo. Great job.
Light it up.
The only problem is that everything scatters once B drops the bomb. Because it was a good idea to do this.
Hey! Whoa there!
Oh, Tuple Tuple has new stuff in it. What's in this area? I can just use this. Ah, so scorpions and just basically the usual.
Gotta focus.
That's one guy here.
Activate!
Time for a beatdown. Who's up first?
Yo.
Hey, no stopping us now!
Nice!
So far, so good.
Let's keep it going!
Yeah!
Kaboom!
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Time to get wild!
She's got too on. Wild!
I actually wasted that. Is that, but it's probably fine because I can just get it back super fast.
We've got this in the bag.
Just doing my job.
That was perfect.
Yeah, see? Easy. These guys waste so much time.
Wow, we really killed it out there.
Alright, could have been worse.
Ooh.
Okay, we got this.
Oh my fucking god.
Hey, not bad. Just doing my job.
Face to rage.
Bye-bye.
Just doing my job.
Like a boss.
Let's keep it up. Perfecto.
Please die already. God damn. And that's that. I'm already almost 100 groove again. Oh, never mind. I'm at 100 groove. But man, this is just insane. I could just get my groove at 100 in like a couple seconds. And they're all dead. Wow. Maybe I should just put the difficulty up at this point.
Not too shabby.
Okay. Actually, I should probably grind for money.
Let's move.
Hello.
Welcome
to Coney Coney.
Okay. It's two.
How about this?
I simply adore it.
Increases attack. Yeah, it boosts by a good amount.
Leaving so soon?
What a shame.
Gotta get more money! Oh my god.
Ain't no stopping us now.
We got this.
Let's turn up the volume, yo.
That was perfect.
Let's end this.
Do whatever the fuck you want, man. This is should be two, right? Yeah, it's two.
Just be careful.
We got this.
Are you ready for this?
Get out of here. Oh, it just gives you 100 if you're around 80. Man, sound is so good for getting the groove up.
Hey, no stop this now!
We got this!
So what did I do that?
You sure did!
Yeah.
That's like a C plus!
Yeah.
How?
Sally Ford!
Yes, got it!
Most spectacular decisive victory indeed!
Could have been worse.
Welcome.
Oh, I didn't want to fucking do that.
Hello, welcome
to Coney Coney.
There we go.
Leaving so soon?
What a shame.
I got all of them now. Okay. An accessory, what does this give? Ah, this is the grinding accessory of the game. I see. The stats are actually good. Actually, I could probably give this to somebody and just not have him get to that point. Should I say that style? Yeah, I can just do that. What does this give? Nothing at all. Yeah, I should try to do something else now. Now for the other stuff. It's gonna happen a lot. Wait, is there anything to do here?
What to do?
No. This guy is gonna take all of my goddamn money to get him up. I can freaking tell it. Where is this guy? Where's this guy at the keys? Yeah, he's somewhere else actually, now that I think about it. She must have good bon appetit if she's like about one guy. Where the fuck is he though? Ooh, that's a different symbol. What's here first? If there's anything else new.
Welcome. Thanks. Come again soon.
Alright, let's beat him up.
Yeah.
Hey there. But
I think you fucking dick me down.
Like that.
What?
Hey, punk.
You got a lot of nerve taking me on, yo.
Oh no, not the fucking group. Not all of them, jeez.
We got this in the bag.
Yeah, see, they're just getting their butt kicked. I guess I found the setup that is just so stupid.
Hey. Oh?
Nah, it probably fucking isn't.
Hey. Ooh. Right.
No prizes, by the way. $200K, what the fuck?
We are riding our new comrade's coattails.
It's all good as long as we win. Honestly, I was never much of a team player, but I'm better than I was 3 years ago, yo.
My hero!
Think we managed to take first place?
No. No fucking chance in hell. If we do, something's fucking up.
Took home the gold in today's turf war, but couldn't knock the ruin bringers off their pedestal.
Yeah.
Shocker. Give me a break, yo. They wasn't even planned today. Ain't no way they're still on top.
Permit me to remind you, they did defeat the target on day one.
Right, but that's the only day they earned any points so far. I've got a feeling that we can turn the tables, especially now that we've got Beat on our side.
I wondered when I might run into Rindy in the game.
Oh, I wonder how this interaction's gonna go.
Oh, an must be the one everyone thought was Neku.
Yep, that's me. Name's Beat, yo. And I'm guessing you ain't on our side. So what? You wanna...
Whoa, Beat, chill out.
Why? Ain't she our rival?
Technically, but the game's done for today.
Huh, word.
I see you two have become fast friends. Reminds me of when Nagi first joined the team. You sure know how to pick him.
Well, I don't know about that.
So if you ain't here to rumble, then why are you talking to us?
Well, you see, I've got a proposal.
For us?
Was that ever good?
Mm-hmm. All four of you.
Well, we'd love to hear it.
Thank you, Fred. Ever the gentleman, I see. Let me cut to the chase. Why don't we work together?
Quick?
We all know this game's rigged.
Sure, but...
I think it's high time we set things straight.
But how?
By kicking the Ruinbringers in the last place.
But...
Yeah.
Wouldn't that get them erased?
Alright, lady. I'm listening.
Don't they deserve it for cheating their way to the top? A valid point.
Hold up. When they cheat?
When didn't they? Remember what happened at the end of last week? There's no way to win if we keep playing by their rules. If we want a shot at the top, we've got to take them out, leader and all.
And in order to take them out, you're gonna need our help?
Exactly. We'll wait until the final day, so as not to arouse any suspicion. The Ruinbringers will be on top all week anyway. If we leave them be, we'll just watch them win over and over until it's our turn to face Erasure. And I won't let that happen.
Sure, I'm buying what you're selling.
You've managed to come out on top against those thugs twice now. With the right kind of backup, I bet you could go one better. And what precisely might better entail? You'll find yourselves in first place, free to leave the game.
Which leaves you...
facing off against Motoi the following week, I guess.
So then, what exactly do you get out of this plan?
A fair fight. I can take losing if it's on a level playing field.
Spoken like a samurai.
Thanks, I think.
Kanon, are you serious about this? You're not trying to trick us.
You really think I would do something like that?
It's just, it sounds like you're willing to do anything to win this game.
You're not wrong. Especially knowing my life is on the line. I like to have fun, but I know when it's time to get serious.
Right.
Ultimately, whether you believe me or not is up to you.
If we were to defeat the Ruinbringers leader, would that guarantee another team could take first place?
I can't say.
You kidding me?
But I can say that if taking them down changes nothing, then we're all out of hope.
So you're saying this is really our only option?
I'm afraid so. Well, how about it, Rindy? You're getting a pretty sweet deal here. Even Motoi will end up better off than he is now. It's win-win-win.
But who gets to be it? Oh, wait. If it fucks up, then you're all
Come
fucking
on.
Screwed.
This game's been bugging out for long enough. I say it's time we hit the reset button. Excuse me?
Is that so?
Update. Don't tell me we gotta do this now. Okay, we're good.
What's up, Fred?
Just thinking about what Kanon said yesterday.
You mean Operation Ruinbringer's gonna get got? Still don't know much about that lady, but I dig her way of thinking, yo. We got duped so many times back in the day. We took on each mission as it came, and those Reapers played us like a banjo every damn time.
Just as we were played at the end of last week.
Yeah, makes sense. Especially given what Kanon was saying. I know we told her we needed to mull things over, but I think we should go for it. What do you say?
Lord Rindo, we mustn't forget the words of the Sweet Tooth Reaper. He stressed the importance of discerning who has our back.
Or who wants to stab it.
Kanon doesn't seem like the stabby type to me.
I mean, me neither, but
if anyone's gonna backstab us, it's the Reapers.
And if this game's like the one we was playing...
Ah, so I've got 5 minutes, goddammit!
The whole thing's bogus, with a capital B, yo.
The whole thing? What do you mean?
Turned out we was playing to stop Shibuya from getting erased.
Seriously?
They said they used the game to search for peeps good at using sights. But that's a load of bull.
Yeah, Candyman called it a talent show.
Except there wasn't no fancy prizes. And one wrong move meant Shibuya was done for.
At long last, the dots have been connected. Total disaster nearly befell the city 3 years ago.
Oh, right! That thing Kanon was talking about. When Neku saved the day.
I'd be fine just racking up points. If doing that meant we could actually win.
Something tells me that's not how things work. Otherwise, we would have taken first place yesterday.
Huh? Speak of the devil.
Today we've been asked to...
Ooh, what's this?
Unravel the city's riddles and report on your findings.
A mystery set in the city. Or is the city itself the mystery in question?
What's the question?
If one has to ask...
We'll figure it out, yo.
You know, B, you kind of remind me of me.
I feel that.
Thing is, the boss treats you differently. I don't get it.
I wonder if Swallow's replied yet.
Did she reply it?
Inherently despise all who dwell in the light.
What you mean, the light?
Still nothing.
The world in which you live.
It's the same as yours.
Don't know about you, but I live in Shibuya.
Corporeally speaking, yes.
Are you listening to me?
I don't know. It's not that I don't trust Kana, but she made it sound like going along with her was the only way to avoid erasure. What are we supposed to do?
I'm yet unsure which is the quickest path back to the RG, or if it is even possible to return there at all. But oh, how I long for the latest chapter of Alestra.
Yes.
Actually, let's see what we can get in hard mode. Oh yeah, one more thing. I gotta see if there's any mental notes. Oh, we got new mental notes today. Wes, Butts, Duggan, and... two people? Yeah, it's two people there.
Let's have a look.
Well, that'd be... What the fuck is this? Oh, it's Penguin.
All your asses is grass. Let's do this. Is that cool or what?
Not bad, that's it.
Keep it up, bruh. Will do, beat buddy. Nice one, Nagirl. Feel the burn.
God, this is weak.
Bombs away.
All right.
We got this in the back. Was that cool? Well, he's your next. Let's keep it up. Perfecto. Yeah.
Bless thy humble contribution.
We're on a roll! Booyah!
Booyaka!
Yeah! Keep your eyes on me,
sucker!
Keep it up, Fred! Yeah! Will do, beat buddy! Hey, not bad! Just doing my job! All together!
Another one!
Thanks, Nagi!
Yeah! No need to thank me!
Thanks, Nagi! Could've been worse.
Don't be shot. Oh, tasty Ovine snack. I guess that's the only new thing we got.
What to do?
What is this gift, technically? Okay, now let's go to this. Wait, what? Gale Force? Okay. I don't know, I just like this pin a lot. Like, goddamn, this is so fucking useful. With a combination of this plus this, this is pretty good. The only problem is, I don't know what to use with this slot. I already got Y taken care of. Maybe ZR? Actually, hold up.
You're faking the figures, just
Okay, that gives me access to fire, but I wish we had a sound version. You had a sound version, that'd be hilarious. To be honest, this gives synergy thanks to the Thunderfield being stationary. But I also kind of want to level this up. Oh well. See how this works.
Let's have a look.
Gotta focus.
There we go, gotcha. 153%. Holy crap. Let's see how this goes. So, right now I gotta target the chameleon. That's not here. There you are. Yeah, watch out for this. Yeah, this gives us our HP back. This is hilarious. Alright. Why does it have to be sharks? Needed that boost, actually.
That's not so bad, right?
And we got 2 new pins out of that. Okay, here's that one. Oh, it's the upgraded Prism Killer. More AoE, but when you actually want to use it, it's still fucking delayed. And it takes up the R slot, which is I don't know about that. What does this give? Oh my god, more fucking cytokinesis. Then again, I haven't actually tried this out. Actually, let's try it out. I just never know how good it is till you actually fucking use it, I guess. Okay. Okay. Check out their records, actually. I still haven't gotten the hard mode? Oh my god. I killed how many of those guys, too? Okay. Still haven't gotten that either. What the hell? I should go back to the later chapters to get some of this stuff. What else is over here? I don't have their regular drop, right? No, I do not. Time to see what they are.
Needs weather this storm.
Let's do this. Yes, got it. Nice one, Rin, dude.
I don't know about this. Thing's still alive? Yeah, it is. What the fuck? Yeah, I don't know about this.
Hey, not bad. Just doing my job. Yeah.
Sucker. Okay. Eat my fucking tire.
We got this. Let's end this. Is that cool? Oh yeah, we win.
Not too shabby.
A drawn conclusion. Is it? Okay, what is it? Okay. I don't know about that either. Oh, it's a Zio. That's right. Yeah, where's... Okay, he's up here. Level 23? Technically, I could be level 20 right now. Be pretty funny. But, see what the recommended level of this is.
What an awful affliction.
Ah, level 33! God fucking damn it.
Hey, no stop us now.
We got this.
Say pumpkin.
That was sick.
Oh yeah.
No hells can fell me.
Me? Don't forget about me.
How's that?
Masterfully done.
Pumpkin. Pump.
Great job.
Yeah.
Is done for.
Green?
Let our powers combine. Anything for a Rindo?
Nice work.
Bombs away. Let's turn up the volume, yo.
Let's keep it going.
Ah, so the green one's actually good.
Oh, this is gonna be easy.
Oh god.
Time for a beatdown, yo.
Let's keep it up.
That was sick. No. You are
playing school. Fuck. Oh no. That's a lot of HP.
Great.
Oh god.
Let's keep it up.
Indeed.
Yeah.
My humble contribution.
Perfecto.
Sucker.
Yeah. Yeah. Yes, got it. We're on a roll.
Strike.
I thought I was a goner there.
Actual difficulty. About time.
Booyaka! Don't get better than this.
That spirit mon saving your ass.
Yeah, it is. Like, holy crap. The moment I got hit, like, once, and I almost all my HP was gone, I was like, god damn. It doesn't help that I'm actually technically 10 levels below where I'm supposed to be.
What to do? Let me think this through.
Where the fuck is this at? Oh, there's another guy here. Oh, there's another connection, I guess. I guess it's not here, is it? Or is that like a new connection I'm not looking or finding anywhere? Oh, it's up here.
God damn, what is this? i5? MySpace? Look at all them friends.
Mr. Me Pouch, okay. That's one down. Oh, it's right here.
Right. What?
You're kidding.
This dude loves red.
Yep.
Indeed.
Tagged you with Nago?
Let us see. What just was the second clip? What Obrona shit are they get? I'm getting weird.
The fucking sure shit.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Right. Shit.
I told him.
Gotta focus.
Rhino!
No, I've been seeing so much dumbass girls lately. Like XP share.
Why are they using XP share? Hey. Yeah, I ended up getting the Dilk. So I have Torna now.
Wow, that's the deal.
The pass.
Yep.
It's cheaper than just Torna, which is funny as fuck.
Gotta focus.
I am in fucking chapter 6? Let's have a look. 7? No, it doesn't matter that we know a fate. You and I will go to the storm. The fucking cave where you fight, the complicated, even more complicated. Or the fucking Numa cave.
Gotta focus. Faster and faster, we don't stop the race.
Round and round, we enjoy the chase. Round and round, we enjoy the chase. You can jump. Oh, yeah, you can.
Let's have a look.
That's his name, is there?
Here's an idea.
Can't wait to complete all the side quests in Indol before I go back to Aeon.
Okay.
Actually, alright.
Dumbass Indol. Indol can go suckle a schlong. It's like, fuck, bro. At least unlock Indol for post-game or some shit.
Nah, you're blocked.
Fuck that. Better clear these quests. So right now I'm just rushing to Morritha and then do the quests. Including all the annoying shit that wants me to visit Indol like once.
Adamantite. Time to look up my social media. Ooh, more rare noise. That's definitely useful.
My increased break, or lowered break resist. Yeah, like whenever you bring Numa out, it's like what, a 30% reduction in break resist to everything on the field.
Let's get a Tiger Punks.
So if you have Master Scope and Numa out, then you can basically break anything that isn't Ophian.
That isn't who?
That isn't Ophian.
No.
The only break
Yo.
Okay. He used to be a level 3.
See you around then.
I pressed B by mistake. God fucking damn it.
Yo.
Heroes. Man, pretty sure Abrona is the only gacha blade I'm missing now. Because, as far as I know, Mikhail is from the story quest. Or not story quest, but quest story shit. And fucking Shook and Poppy Buster and all those are from Challenge Mode, right?
Yeah. That's a great Duster. DP Duster is
good. What to do?
Even Elmaki with the Brimden was a good thing that mod.
Apparently Corvin just like shits on the all the challenge mode. Yeah. That's right. What's that art called?
Yeah, this is alright, I guess.
Galactic Strike. AoE. Zeke's fucking Uchigatana art, AoE evasion ether art, so you won't bounce, and you have evasion during it.
Dude, poor Rin is just
retarded. DLC Blazer recorder shit. I guess I should say all the DLC Blades except Poppy Buster.
Okay. Where else do I need to go?
Let me think this through.
Apparently fucking Helma is like the only viable Stratum Bringer of Chaos challenge mode. Since fucking chain attacks are nerfed.
Let's move. Overdriver.
Yeah. Wait, I don't remember. You don't get Master Blade before Indol gets mad, right? Like, it's Indol gets mad and then you become Master of Light?
Let's move.
Yeah. You gain another fucking game.
I'll probably just get into more of them and then start Indol shit. Because I basically didn't want to pull.
Oh god damn it! They're starting now.
Born in DLC units on Rex because Master Blade, and I would want to minimize the amount of overdrive protocols I need.
But to be honest, bro, I look like freaking. Besides,
I've tried pulling every Aether Cannon on Z. Except Shiva. Most katanas I've tried to pull on with Morag. And most healers I've tried to pull on fucking Nia.
Nah, I usually.
Okay, what the fuck is.
Rex always leave two katanas. Look who's here. Two katanas are two things. When I call it two katanas.
I mean, you don't need to worry about Rex because he has Master Blade.
Elevator.
I mean, sure. But, like, before that point, it's not like anything matters anyway.
Let's move!
Like, when the fuck are you gonna need a katana on Rex before your enemies are even level 60?
Hey there! Hmm.
Kados usually leave
what?
Like.
What?
Give the better katanas to Morag and Zeke. At least one on Rex. One or two.
For Zeke's katana feels ass. It's so fucking slow. And katana arts already have bad recharge. It's like Corvin, sure, because he gets the fucking art recharge for fucking. Evasion.
So you walk sideways.
But like, fucking hell. Ah. Fuck your Moltis. I would have just fucking put everyone to level 1 every chapter and then just rocking around with my level 69 Zeke. The amount of fucking EXP I get? Like, holy shit.
Yep. That's one of the ways to get freaking fast points.
Single burster spawn.
That's the strat you use for really? Aeon farming.
This game is so zoomer. Orange.
It's somewhat zoomer.
Bruh. Everything. Phone, social media.
You guys don't have phones?
Nah.
What? Yes.
Also, I use freaking glow points to get fucking game glow.
Fucking Vili, I swear to God.
I was tired of it, bro.
Ooh, Ari Calcum! Hell yeah!
Ari Calcum. That's good in everything you find it in.
Yeah, especially in, like, the last game, that's money. Like, super money. You could trade, like, one for 10,000 easy. You could just farm dragons all day to get it. So by the time you're done with, like, an hour of killing dragons, you'll be rich. They use that money to buy like a bunch of stat ups, and then it's like, it just goes all uphill from there. Oh, I finally got Noise Magnet. What the fuck?
Also got freaking,
okay.
Me running, Assault of West and Gengo. And surviving other Gengo's hex. I'm taking it.
I guess I had to end the stream early because like a couple other guys wanted me to join their stream for like a couple hours. Well,
oh, hi, Biz.
You just been freaking running through the game?
Ma'am.